down again. We got another problem, you think?
Sheesh. Gonna give him a call, ask if he's doing all right. Del, you got a car sitting in the middle of the road again. Everything all right? Del?
Virus in my core. Damaged. Please. Please.
Hear me all right? shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
safety and the safety of others. Please refrain from...
Reset, Norm. Reset. Me. The Norm.
Shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Refrain from
reset, Norm. Reset. Me. The knob.
Shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die.
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Heads up.
He's weakening! Feel that! He's waiting!
V, the virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issued from you. The great rapture is upon us. What was once one is now the multitude.
Reset. Reset. Call.
We don't want to die! Let us go!
Choice but to fall!
Father!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to call.
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
What if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his options.
I don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
I'm delighted to welcome you to your first Delamain experience. How might I assist you?
It's me, V.
A pleasure to meet you, V. Are you familiar with the benefits of our Excelsior plan?
What happened to your other use?
Do you mean the virus? According to my logs, I can confirm said anomalies were wiped when my previous data version was restored.
You don't remember me, do you?
Of course I know who you are. According to my data archive, you're the contractor who purged my system of the virus. Well done, contractor.
Damn shame. Come on, Johnny. No rest for the wicked. Take care, Del. Guess we gotta start from scratch.
I've something else for you. I just accessed a detailed record of your commissioned task.
And? What'd you put in there?
As a result of preparations made by my previous version, I'm pleased to inform you that you are now the proud owner of a vehicle in my fleet.
Thanks.
Hop in. I trust it shall serve you well.
Took care of Jackie's body?
I thought you knew. Damn it. Must have been knocked out when I talked about it.
What do you mean?
Arasaka. They swooped in, dug their claws into him.
What? Where'd they take him?
Not sure. Had me face down to the ground, hands on my head. Tried to learn something, but, well, you know how it is with corpos.
Fucking monos. How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corpos learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
Know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with this lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier.